Impaler's catacombs. We're gonna have to see. Restock everything. Shut up, Microsoft. I don't have any sacred tears, unfortunately. I'm still not using any magic, so I'm not too worried about that right now. Be wary of left. Yep, there it is. Unfortunate. How unfortunate for him. That's sneaky, though. That's too sneaky, game. Oh, what the fuck? Goodbye. So we get a first off dung. Have to try harder than that. Have to try harder than that. I hate these guys and their tricks. Another dungeon, another load of bullshit. Alright. That's what, two of the three? Where'd the third one go? Is he still over here? Where did you get fire? No, I refuse. Hold on, let me just. Okay. Where did you get fire? You bastard. Try right. I want to try straight. There was no liar. There was something on the right. Wish we had maps to these places. Whoa. Oh, would you look at that? Down we go. I'm just wondering how I'm supposed to get back up. We got four lovely... Three? Lovely? Nope, I see the fourth one. Four lovely monstrosities in front of us. Oh shit. I don't want a hug! Bad touch, bad touch. I thought I didn't see you, but I did. Oh fuck, he still got me. Why are there more of you? Hit, get. Gotta get your head on straight, I understand. The more of you that come up, the less I like this place. So y'all just need to stay down. Just keep coming? Is that the gimmick here? That there's no end to you? Fuck! Alright, we're moving on. At least these guys are so slow, I don't have to worry about them catching up to me. Seems to be quite a... Fuck! Seems to be quite a few of them. We're getting out of here. I don't like this place. And I'm out of... Can they climb ladders? I hope they can't climb ladders. That would be really lame if they could climb ladders. Jury's still out. Can they... No, I think we're good. Good being a relative term. Okay, I think that's what we needed to do to... I'm gonna have to be real careful with this guy. Well... don't want to lose those runes, so we're gonna have to go back. That's embarrassing. He was not supposed to get that many hits on me. So that's the boss. We're not worried about that right now. We want to go ahead and... Fuck. I wonder if I can just... If I can just do this. No! 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 Okay. I think we're in the clear. Let's just run past all these guys. I realized that was kind of a dumb thing to do, to just run on ahead like that. I almost paid for it. Okay. Oh, I was literally that close. They're coming for me, so let's... let's restock. And then we'll fight the boss. Whatever it may be here. Oh, you have friends. Was not expecting this. Motherfucker's bad enough alone. I've got friends too! Oh, fuck. Okay, there's too much going on here. There's too much going on there, so I need to summon immediately, take down the little guys. Oh, fuck you. So now that it's just the two of us, almost. Okay, I don't remember all your patterns. But I remember there was some bullshit to you. I rolled! Fucking game. I just realized that you have three heads. I don't know if there's any attacks he can do that can do most of my health, but I don't want to risk it. I don't want to risk it. Demi-human ashes. You gave me quite a bit of runes there. I wish you luck, buddy. We all need it. Why is it always... Got that. Spirits of demi-humans that are small in stature but have a violent, brutish disposition. Though they seem somewhat intelligent, when night falls, their blood boils and they become feral. Alright, I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to switch this one noble sorcerer out for these guys. Actually, you know what? We're just going to teleport, so I don't need to worry about that. So, let me see. Some spots that look interesting on the map. We're going to see what this is. Going to see what this is. That may be nothing, but we're going to see what that is. That. And then after all that, we're going to finally get to the tree. I know there's a boss waiting for us there, I just don't know how strong it is. So let's go. Oh, fuck. Hey, man.
Greener. How could this be? My daughter deserved better. The fault lies with me. I chose duty over my daughter's safety. And that is how fate has answered. I'll find them. The foul wretch is responsible for this. I'll hunt them down and exterminate every last one of them. Rest assured, Arena, it will be done. I'll find them. The foul wretch is responsible for this. I'll hunt them down and exterminate every last one of them. Rest assured, Arena, it will be done.
Oh, you know what? Actually, we may just want to start here. Because we're already kind of on the high ground. I don't want to have to go through all of that again. Oh, does that not come back? Huh. The fact that I can summon here is a little disconcerting. Oh, that's an enemy. Okay. I thought that was a flower I could pick up. Somebody still trying to shoot at me? Oh, it was you. Got a cool hat. Why is it always I don't have the right? Hand ballista? Oh. I have to try that out at some point. I don't want to waste the bolts and or arrows that we can use with it right now, though. I don't think there's anything else around of interest, so... Thank you. Nope. Oh, son of a bitch. I don't like that I can't lock onto it. Actually, since I'm poisoned now, it doesn't really matter. These guys not drop anything? Am I killing them for nothing? Since we're done here, let's go ahead and teleport. Get rid of that poison and get to where we're needing to go. Actually, we'll start from here. Oh, well, that's what that was. Okay. I remember what that's about. We're not gonna worry about that right now. We're just gonna carry on. I am in no way ready for the night cavalrymen. What in the... glass shard. Right, we'll cross the bridge here in a second. I'm wanting to see what this is about. If there is anything even up here. Huh. What in the devil is all that down there?